and welcome to the Mike Less Farmhand Mike YouTube channel, bringing you some of the biggest and best variety and definitely the most versatile farming content on social media today. You can find me on YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, and Facebook at Farmhand Mike.
Hello everyone, I am back with another video. Today's video is coming to you from Harness Farms. The Harness family is a family farm located near Frankfort, Indiana. I've done some other videos with these guys in the past. This is my first time out here with corn harvest. Now, I actually shot this video in late October of 2021. However, this kind of slipped through the cracks. I didn't get this edited until now. And as you're going to see in this video, it was just a little bit muddy, but we got sunny skies. It was time to get the job done. Not a lot of guys were pushing it, getting in the field yet, which allowed me to slip over here and get this spectacular video footage. Running in the field, first up, they are using their Case International 8250 combine that has a John Deere 616C corn head on it. That is a 16-row corn head on 30-inch spacing. And they are also running their John Deere S660 combine that has a John Deere 8-row corn head on it. Now, these guys plant with a 24-row corn planter, so this works out pretty good, running the two combines, one with the 16-row head and one with the 8-row head. And running beside the combine, keeping that corn moving from the field to the trucks at the end of the field there, they are using their John Deere 8310 RT tractor hooked to a J&M 1312X grain cart. And a little backstory here, I met these guys, Kevin Harness, who's running the red combine, and his son is over in the green combine. In the summer of 2015, I was out in Cutbank, Montana during wheat harvest, and there was two versatile RT490 combines a farmer out there had bought, and these guys were out there running them. So when they get done with all their planting, spraying, and so forth in July, these guys will find a place out west, head out and run combines during the wheat harvest, and they will run combines out there as long as they can until it's time to get back home for fall harvest. And Kevin Harness has cut wheat in a lot of places. If you've ever seen the video I did with all the Lexion combines out harvesting wheat near Byers, Colorado, he's been out there running one of those. He goes to Montana, he's cut wheat in Washington, Oregon, several other states. And when they get done with fall harvest here in the US, he's even went over to Australia. Their seasons are opposite, and he's cut wheat over there in December as well. Guy's probably got more seat time in a combine than anybody else I know. And some of you may be curious why they are running a John Deere corn head on a Case International combine. Well, Kevin Harness the last few years has been going out to Montana for wheat harvest, and the farm he's been helping out there runs Case International combines. He really got the like in them. He said, in his opinion, they're one of the easiest combines to set. So with that said, when it was time to trade up their S680, they gave this 8250 a chance, and as I'm here editing this video, they no longer have the Deere S660. That has been replaced with a Case International 7250. So right now, they're running an 8250 and the 7250. So I need to get back here and do another video next harvest to see both those red combines in action. I spent an afternoon over here getting footage of both combines with the drone on the ground, even got to ride in the combine some, so it's going to be a rather lengthy video, but it was a good day for it. I had nothing else going on. Enjoy. And that's going to do it for this video. If you did like this video, please go down there and hit that like button. Feel free to comment below. If you are new to my YouTube channel, please consider going down there and hitting subscribe and check back often. There's always lots of new and exciting content coming to my YouTube channel. And if you want to see more of what I'm doing, you can follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok at Farmhand Mike. As always, thank you for watching and supporting my social media.